Honorable Speaker, sir, I rise to speak in favor of the Transgender Persons Protection of Rights Bill 2019, as introduced by the Minister of Social Justice and Empowerment, Thawal Chand Gehlot, in this session. I like to congratulate the Minister to come with such a considerable and human bill with solid amendments in 2018 bill for transgender community, which is one of the most marginalized communities in the country. The bill shall address the problems ranging from social exclusion to discrimination, lack of education facilities, unemployment, lack of medical facilities, and so on. But most importantly, it bolsters the right to live a life with dignity as guaranteed by the preamble under the leadership of Narendra Modi ji. Hum log ko sabko pata hai, if we ask people in India what they know about the trans people, most of them only answer that they have seen them begging near traffic signals and inside trains. Some start complaining about their bad behavior. This is a harsh reality for many trans people in India, but the fact we often ignore or don't even realize is that directly or indirectly, we as a society are responsible for their condition, being disowned by their own families, and harsh treatment from other people in the society leads to that behavior. Lack of access to education and non-availability of jobs often forces them to take to begging and prostitution. But still, amid all these adversities, there are some transgender persons who are brave enough to make their way to the mainstream, achieve their goals, and prove that trans people are as capable and deserving as any other Indian, thus breaking the stereotype. इस सिलसिले में हम लोग को सबको पता है that after the honorable Supreme Court order, now we are telling them transgender. And हम लोग को सबको पता है there is a great lady trans woman, आचार्य महामंडल सर लक्ष्मीनारायण त्रिपाठी जी, who struggled a lot to get this order from the Supreme Court. And also after that, the transgender people are able to get even PAN card, Aadhaar card, passport, many other things, equalizing with the other OEA. Similarly, हम लोग को सबको पता है ये जो transgender man और woman है, जिसके लिए वो लोग का कुछ भी दोष नहीं है, it is just a biological change in their body, and because of this biological change, they are suffering a lot. वो लोग को पहले पिता माता ने घर से निकाल देते हैं, समाज ने दूर कर देते हैं, कोई स्कूल कॉलेज में पढ़ने के लिए सुविधा नहीं होता है, कहीं पर नौकरी नहीं मिलता है, तो इस सिलसिले में they are compelled to adopt either begging or any other thing for their own survival. So we welcome this Transgender Protection Right Bill, and we hope definitely in this bill, these transgenders will be strengthened, and there are all these problems, like there are all these problems like sex trade exploitation, cruel and dangerous castration, being cast out and constantly humiliated, suffer from psychological and health issues, increased vulnerability to HIV, other diseases, including mental health condition, limited access to education and employment, loss of opportunity for economic and social advancement, hatred and aggression towards a group of individuals who don't conform to social norms, extreme violence towards transgender people. All these things will be sorted out because of this, I hope, this bill. And at the same time, I humbly request women and child development ministry should be also included with the other ministry in the council, and also in the council, instead of 5 members from the trans people, there should be 10 members from the trans people, and trans people voice should be given weightage when there will be transgender council committee meet will be held. So I support this bill on behalf of this Biju Janata Dal. And once again, I would like to mention, in Odisha also, our Honorable Chief Minister Navin Patnaik ji has made some provision for the trans people to avail the facilities of BPL category to get the subsidized rice and kerosene oil, etc. In this context, I would like to also mention that if the transgender people get scope and opportunity, they are at par with others in the society. They have proved, many transgenders have proved how they become judges and many other things. In this context, I would like to mention also one organization, Peace and Peace, is the first organization in the country to provide the job to a transgender Sadhana Mishra, who has become the others to all the transgenders. Similarly, Meera Parida, in the Odisha, our Naveen Patnaik has given also political position and she leads the best social activist work. So I would like to support this transgender bill protection life 2019 on behalf of the Biju Janata Dal Odisha. Thank you.